guy right here, the way to have is just twist it so the receptacle breaks out, and just put back a bit, then you have it.